Well, we always hear about cats getting stuck in trees, but check this out. So do parrots.
Yeah, this one endures 3 days of Mother Nature's misery, 50 feet above the ground.
Our camera's there as a $2,000 bird gets a $1,000 rescue.
Photojournalist Justin Riviera and reporter Ryan Luby have the story from Glenwood, Iowa.
Easter Sunday.
Left the door open, and the bird flew out.
2-year-old Joby escapes into a web of frustration.
He flew out to a tree, and we've been chasing him around for 3 days now.
Just when things look good.
Yeah. He's slipping.
Mariah Jensen's shivering, stubborn scarlet macaw climbs even higher.
He doesn't understand to fly down.
Mariah rents an 80-foot crane to get to him, but even that doesn't help. At first, thanks to the rain.
Managed to get it stuck, and we can't get it out now.
Nothing seems to work.
It's hard. You want to see some type of progress, and we just dug ourselves deeper.
So for 3 days...
He went through a lot of wind and rain.
Joby has been out of reach.
But that's where we're at.
But once the crane levels out... And after one last leap...
Joby! Come here, Joby!
Persistence pays off, first with a poke.
Use the pole to try to reach him.
Then with a push.
Oh my God, they're almost there, please.
The petrified parrot is no longer on the loose.
3 nights later, and it finally happened. I did not expect this. Oh, I'm so happy.
Back on the ground.
Look at your smile, Joby.
The bird and its owner reunite.
There's your peanut, buddy. Is you hungry?
Joby's rescue comes with a price.
He's grounded.
But it's one his owner was willing to pay from the very beginning.
It's worth it. It's worth it. What, a
couple pounds? By the way, Joby's going to have his wings reclipped so this doesn't happen again.
Yeah, the crane, though, it was stuck in the mud. What happened?
Well, someone was actually able to get it out just within the last few hours, so it really was quite the ordeal, yeah.
Oh, man, can you believe that?
I think Joby's going to get a timeout, like a permanent timeout in a big cage inside or something.
Probably, for how expensive this was, yeah.
No kidding. All right. Thanks, Ryan.